This tutorial covers how to integrate VIVO with Orchid. The DuraSpace wiki provides detailed instructions for how to set up the integration. To integrate Orchid IDs with VIVO, institutions can either use the public Orchid API, or if your institution is an Orchid member, you can use the Orchid Member API. The public API will allow users to confirm and connect their authenticated Orchid ID with your VIVO installation. The member API allows for this as well, with the added feature of writing a user's VIVO identifier to their Orchid record, which will in turn link back to their VIVO profile. Public Orchid API credentials can be obtained by logging in to your Orchid record and clicking on the Developer Tools tab. Member API credentials can be obtained by filling out the Orchid Sandbox credential request form. If you are using the public Orchid API, once you have your client ID and client secret, open the runtime.properties file for VIVO and enter your client ID and client secret password for Orchid. Then insert the URL for your local VIVO application and the name of your VIVO application. You will also add the version of Orchid that you're working with, which should be 2.0 or higher. Finally, you will need to indicate that you are using the sandbox and whether you are using the public or the member API. Once configured, a user can log into their VIVO profile and click on Identity to add and connect their Orchid ID. The user will see details about the steps they need to go through to connect their Orchid ID. Users will be asked to log in or to register for their Orchid ID, and then will be asked to grant permission for the VIVO installation to get their Orchid ID. Once the user clicks Authorize, their Orchid ID will appear in their VIVO record as confirmed. If you want to use the Member API, you will need to configure VIVO accordingly with your client ID and client secret and indicate that the Member API is being used. With the member API in place, users will go through the similar steps that we just saw, adding an ID to their VIVO profile under the identity section, except they'll be asked to go through an additional step that will allow for their VIVO profile to be linked from their Orchid record. So when they go to connect their Orchid and VIVO, they will see an additional permission that asks to add and update information on their Orchid record. Once we click Authorize, if we go to view the Orchid record, you'll see that their VIVO identifier has been written to the Orchid record under the Other IDs section. And finally, if we go to look that person up in VIVO, we will see that their Orchid ID is there, it is confirmed. So the VIVO profile is linked to the Orchid record and the Orchid record has a link back to the VIVO profile. If you have any questions about this process or the possibility for adding additional Orchid functionality to your own VIVO instance, contact Orchid support.